Add your object you want to add hole in it. Then add the second object, the shape you want the hole to be like. Place it anywhere you want. Click and hold on the array icon and add a bool. Make the cube child of the bool. Cube is our box that we want the hole to be applied to it. And make the cylinder also child of the bool, but under the cube. And we made the first hole. Let's add another one. This time we are adding a sphere as a hole to the cube. Place it and add another bool. Make the sphere child of the bool. One previous bool child of the bool, but on the sphere. Adding more holes, we repeat the process. Let's add a cube this time. After placing it, add another bool. Make the cube child of the bool, and bool one child of the third bool, but on the tube. And that's it. Thanks for watching.